Don't be angry with me, Dad. Don't turn me from your door. I know that I've been wayward, but I won't be anymore. Give to me another chance and put me to the test. You'll find the black sheep of his dead for better. Father, he grew old. He called to him both Jack and Tom and gave to them his gold. All I need's this little room and a place at your fireside. One night on Jack's returning home, he brought with him a bride. The wife began to hate the father more and more each day. One night he heard the three declare that old fool's in our way. They then agreed to send him to a poor house which was near. Then like a flash the black sheep's word come ringing in his ear. Don't be angry with me, Dad. Don't turn me from your door. I know that I've been wayward, but I won't be anymore. Give to me another chance and put me to the test. You find the black sheep loves his dead for better. Drove up to the door. It was the poor house man. The brothers pointed to their dad and said, "There is your man." Just then a reaching manly form come pressing through the crowd. "Oh, stop, you brutes," the stranger said, "this will not be allowed. You've taken the old man's property and all that he could say. You've even stole a little lot containing mother's grave. I'm his son, but not your kin from now till judgment day." The father grasped the black sheep's hand and the crowd then heard him say, "Don't be angry with me, lad. I turned you from my door. I know that I was foolish. I repented o'er and o'er. I wish to you I'd give my gold, for you have stood the test. And I find the black sheep loves his death.